that the lives that we live in, when deen is no longer the measuring stick, when deen and Allah and his prophet are no longer the ones who dictate, when social media and public perception is what drives us, look at the calamities. But we pick and choose what we want from deen. We try to make deen 21st century. We try to make Islam that, look, yeah, with all of the Habibi, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, this deen started strange and it will return to being strange. So glad tiding to the strangers. Yet every single one of us is trying to be exactly like everyone else. My dress is like the non-Muslim. My food is like the non-Muslim. My schooling is like the non-Muslim. My appearance is like the non-Muslim. My house is exactly like the non-Muslims. My dreams and my ambitions of owning a house and taking my family on a holiday at the end of the year and driving, every ounce of my body's ambition is exactly like the non-Muslim. My name was Muhammad, I changed it to Mo. My name was Mustafa, I changed it to Steve. Every ounce of me is dripping non-Muslim. Yeah, but brother, alhamdulillah, I'm a Muslim. The Prophet says, glad tidings, hani'an, hani'an, glad tidings to the stranger. Honestly, who feels like a stranger? Who? Who, bro?